welcome to basic training. I'll be your narrator. You, well, you'll be Spider-Man. Duh. Before we get started, you'll need to know how to get a hold of me. So, whatever your head does this, it means I have something to say to you. You can listen to what I have to say by pressing the select button. Normally in these tutorial levels, I'm going to talk regardless of whether or not you press the select button. However, it's your only way to reach me when you're playing any other level. Okay, let's get started. You can crawl on walls by pushing your analog stick toward the wall. You can do that now. Okay, now you're crawling. I suppose you ought to know that you can crawl faster by holding down the L button. You can also jump up walls by pressing the jump button while you're crawling fast. Do me a favor and crawl to the top of this building. Look at you, a professional wall crawler. Now then, that arrow at the top of your screen will show up sometimes to show you where you need to be. Right now, it's pointing somewhere that you'll need to swing to. You can swing there now by pressing the R button. Hey, hey, you're swinging now. Follow the arrow to your next objective. You made it. Now that you're here, I'd like to introduce you to your spider sense. That was it. Looks a lot like what happens when I have something to say, right? Well, your spider sense is very important. It lets you know that you're in danger and should get out of the way. Now that you know what it is, we can test your spider sense reflex skills. When you see your spider sense go off, you'll need to get out of the way as fast as possible. You can jump, zip, or dodge out of the way. You can dodge by holding down the L button while you tap a direction and press the jump button. Okay, let's give it a go. Oh, got you there. Try it again. You're gonna have to react a bit faster than me. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Great job. Now let's test your fighting skills. Follow your arrow to the thug. Thug, your enemy, your foe. Try punching and kicking this guy by using combinations of the square and circle buttons. Good job. Thugs spawn here. Had enough. When that happens, abandon him. And follow your arrow to the next place. Thank you. Okay, here we are at the last mission of basic training. All you need to do is web zip up to the marker above you. To web zip, hold the L button and press the R button. If there's something above you, you'll zip up to it. Good job. That's it for basic training. But before I go, I'd like to remind you of my calling card. So remember, if you're playing any of the levels and you see this, it means you can listen to what I have to say by pressing the select button. Okay, that's enough talking for me. You can go have fun now.